bronze medal match in the compound room.
Damas y caballeros, bienvenidos a la competencia individual de hombres con arco compuesto.
His opponent on target number two from Great Britain, Liam Grimwood. 12 arrows conducted under the supervision of FIDE International Judge Israel Vega. We'll decide which of these two gentlemen will win the bronze medal match of the 2008 World Cup first leg here in beautiful Santo Domingo. About to get underway. It's going to be Liam Grimwood shooting first with the GBR and the bronze medal on target number two. Opening arrow is an eight. And a 10 from Pat the Animal, Coghlan. Just out of the 10 ring for Pat Coghlan. And a 7 from Liam Grimwood, giving him 25 points for the total. Seven points from Pat Coghlan as well. He's got a 1 point advantage after the first three arrows. Wind is certainly creating some interesting effects on the archers, including some interesting follow-throughs, as we've seen from both shooters.
Después de las primeras tres flechas, por esta medalla de bronce, el australiano Pat Coghlan va dominando extraoficialmente con 26 puntos sobre 25 puntos de Liam Greenwood de Gran Bretaña. Medalla de bronce, arco compuesto individual masculino.
One of the keys to shooting in heavy variable wind, like what we're experiencing right now, is to focus on executing the shot, perhaps on aiming a little bit less. It works in recurve shooters, and some compound shooters subscribe to the same theory. Pat Coghlan from Australia, powerhouse. Liam Grimwood, possibly about as physically opposite from Pat as one can. Standing on physique, obviously having very excellent results. Liam's going to shoot first on target two. And that's a 9. Ten. On the line, just out of the 10 ring. 50 points total for Liam Grimwood on the first half. 10 points. And 55, a 5-point advantage, make that a 4-point advantage, pardon me, a 4-point advantage for Pat Coghlan of Australia, pending official score.
Después de las primeras seis flechas, la competencia está siendo dominada extraoficialmente con 55 puntos del australiano Pat Coghlan. 51 puntos para la atleta de Gran Bretaña.
Scores are posted on the board. It's 55 points for Pat Coghlan and 51 points for Liam Wood. Liam will lead off for the second. Eight points. 10. Pat Coghlan, fresh from victory at the Australian Championship, where he broke the magic 1400 mark earlier this past month.
When exactly were I?
Al concluir,
I'm shaking it.
9 flechas han pasado, 84 puntos extraoficialmente para Patrick Coghlan de Australia, está venciendo sobre 77 puntos del Liam de Gran Bretaña. Quedan 3 flechas para cada atleta.
With Pat Coghlan's substantial 7-point advantage going into the final three arrows, Liam Grimwood is going to shoot first. Final arrows in the bronze medal match. Ten. Final arrows of the match. Eight points. Pat has already clinched the match and he seals the deal with a 10. Pat Coghlan winning the bronze medal at a fourth place finish for Liam Grimwood of Great Britain.
Pat Coghlan gana la medalla de bronce en esta competencia de tiro con arco compuesto individual masculino. La puntuación extraoficial es 113 contra 102. El australiano se lleva para que sienta la medalla de bronce.
I'm not even kidding myself.